22 am. Be sure to check the time.